It was a Dancing with the Stars double performance of Wedding Bliss Saturday. Show veterans Maksim Chmerkovskiy and Peta Murgatroyd tied the knot on the same day that judge Julian Huff wed hockey pro Brooks Like. Chmerkovskiy, 37, and Murgatroyd, 30, exchanged their vows at Long Island's Oheka Castle as several alums of the ABC reality show looked on. Dressed in a Karen Sabat couture ball gown, Murgatroyd waltzed down the rose petal covered aisle to the strains of Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite. According to Us Weekly, it was everything we ever dreamt of, Chmerkovskiy told the magazine, and the party of the year, added Murgatroyd. Huff, 29, and Like, 34, said their idos in an outdoor ceremony near Kerter Lane, Idaho. I don't think I ever really necessarily dreamed about my wedding as a kid, Huff told People magazine, but I know I will always cherish and remember it for the rest of my life.